Hello guys, this is Rohit from NCG and welcome to the first commentary gameplay video of this channel. Yeah, so as you know, I've posted a post, you know, a month ago maybe, that I'm gonna start uploading commentary based gameplays on this channel, and I guess this is the start of that. So yeah, the game I'm gonna start with is, you know, Straight Lights, that come like a month ago I guess, but I found it quite interesting, so I chose this game to start with. And yeah, so let's start. And there are three difficulties: standard mode, story mode, and yeah, I'm gonna go with standard one. Yeah, let's adjust the brightness. It's fine, I think this match is fine. Okay, let's start. So yeah, as always, you know, the gameplay video will be, you know, free to use for you guys, but this will include my voice. So I don't know if you can use this. You can, if you want to use this, you can use this, yeah, but no, I'm not gonna stop, you know, uploading no commentary gameplays also, so I will keep posting those too. But these will be, you know, walkthroughs, or like full gameplay walkthroughs that I haven't done before. And like, yeah, I wanted to do this for a long time, but I guess finally I'm doing it. Okay, this is a character move with W and S. Okay. Okay, we are kind of a spirit, I guess. Oh my god, this is a huge place. Can we run a little bit faster? Someone is blasting bombs around here. Okay, I can run now, finally. Oh. Thunder strike. Space bar to jump. Where is this place? Our player, you know, kind of looks like the Human Torch from Fantastic Four. I also need to do another thing here. We are an adult now, finally. Suddenly we are a grown man. What the? Oh my god. I thought that was our reflection, but no. Oh my god. What the hell? I thought we grew, but that guy, you know, grew even more than us. yeah, we are still alive. He can do all the crazy stuff, but he can talk. Oh, our first fight. And he is gonna kick our ass. I can feel it. Left click to parry, okay. Okay. Yeah, that was successful parry. Okay, I can switch color also. Okay, understood. Come here. Oh. Nice. Where did he go? There he is. Left shift to dodge the corrupted attacks. Okay, we can't parry this one, I guess. Okay. Nice. What else can we do? This is your energy bar parry in matching order to fill it. Okay. Kind of similar to Sakyo. How do I next? Hey. Pa-pa-pa! What happened? Super scene. Now I have become super scene. This is your health bar. That is in matching color also. Okay. Pairing in matching color also heal. Pairing in damage. Oh. I still don't know how to attack this guy. By far, I have only learned how to block. I want to change some controls. What? Ah! I will do it later. Some other time. Very slow, he is very slow. Okay. Finally, our player has done something good, something offensive. Oh. stole it again. That's my energy. The thief. Oh, he broke it. He broke it or he... You know, it broke it like on its own. What just happened? Is he dying now? Is he dead? He is dead, I guess. What is this? Energy affinity. Yeah, I think it's all in the best times. Actually, been more powerful than top. Press F to be able to parry both colors without having to switch. Which one is good? Perhaps up to leap forward and pop it again. I'm still in answers. Okay, now we have to go inside this. Let's go. Okay, that's me. I was wondering who is he. We can go backside also, can we? Okay, there is a hidden path. Maybe. Yeah, there is a hidden path. Wow. These are kind of fun things to explore in such games. But I can't go there. Can I? Okay, there is no hidden path, I guess. Dead end. It's a dead end. I don't want to waste my time here. Let's just sleep. Okay, what is this thing? Do we have to go down? No, that is not the way to go. So we came from there, we can't go here. So we have to go where? Okay, I guess that is the only way. Then hidden path, that's not a hidden path. That's the only path. Okay. What the hell is happening? Am I already stuck in this game? Seriously? Where is the way to go? Oh my god, this is... reach there. Then where do I have to go from here? Forward, backward, dodge, meditate, belly, switch, attack. This is frustrating. Where do I have to go? If only we can double jump, it would be very easy. Nah, I can't go here. Okay. Where is the place to go? I can go here. Okay, I guess I have found a path. Finally. Hey! It goes from here. Okay. Room. Double attack. What I have to do now? R, E, Q. Okay, Q that I have to press. Okay, I still can't attack. I can only parry by fire. I need to learn a new skill, I think. Then I will be able to attack. We can grab. Who was that? Is he our friend? Okay, that was kind of a prologue. Finally, the game has started. And who is he? Hello? Oh, sorry, that wasn't my intention. I can attack now, eh? That is kind of fun. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Finally. Okay, we can go on the left side or we can go on the right side. There's something here. Hey, Alpha, we can't double jump. Hi. Okay, some kind of pistol. Hello. Why can't he talk? Anyone here? Okay, two ways, left or right. Enemies ahead. Hello, bro. This is stupid, yaar. Why am I attacking with the, you know, right and left? This is the opposite of Sakiro totally. And I'm kind of habitual of Sakiro, so I'm gonna switch it. Parry, right. Parry with right mouse. Attack with left mouse. Oh my god. Okay, that was close. Very, very close. What is this? Oh. 1 out of 6. They should also not talk. There's no dialogues or anything in this game, at least. Where should I go now? Hello. Have I already come to this place before? Yes, I do have. Oh, there's something on the top. Second crystal in this area, and there's a person here. Hello, bro. How can I interact with him? No. Hello. Okay, we can't interact, I guess. Hello. Is this some kind of memory? Yeah, glimpse of history. Okay, I guess now I'm gonna end this one gameplay here. And we'll continue from here on next part. But how do I save this? I can do it again. Okay, I don't have any more crystals with me. Hmm. Yeah, so I will now continue here from next day. And yeah, see you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed if you have watched this. And yeah, bye bye. And let me know, you know, if you want some any other specific games of, you know, with commentary or without commentary, you can comment down in the bottom section. And yeah, I will see you guys on the next video. Bye bye.